Hi guys, after more than a year renovating my new house and workshop, I'm finally back. I want to test a couple of things, and for that I need an omnidirectional robot. So that's what I'm going to build in this video. Hope you enjoy it and thanks for watching.